standing emergency. Standing emergency.
My mommy and daddy are having a fight.
Is she getting hurt?
911, do you have a police car or medical emergency?
Yes. My dad is beating up my mom.
Your dad is beating up your mom?
That I wanted to say. How many of you have been hit? Who among you slaps their girlfriend? Well, this is against the law. This is wrong. And you know what? You watched it happen to Stacy and you did nothing. You have a responsibility to the people that you care about. When you see them hurting or you see them in trouble, you step in and you tell someone so that this does not happen again.
Children who see violence or bullying in the home often imitate their parents and become violent or victims of violence when they grow up. But the effects can start even sooner. If there is domestic violence in your home, your children are at risk of having their lives ruined by it. They are more likely to develop social, emotional, psychological, and behavioral problems. They may become bullies in school, experience feelings of guilt and low self-esteem, start to use drugs, and eventually become perpetrators or victims of teen dating violence. If your son or daughter has witnessed one or more violent moments between you and your spouse, then you need to seek help for you and your children.
When the night has come and the land